Got some 18-inch long cherry bombs to weld on here and see how this sound compared to the straight pipe. I think that'll be significantly quiet enough to hear all the rattles and creaks and start figuring out where some of these sounds are coming from. Y'all like, subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one.